guys, I'm back with another video today, and you guys.
Oh my gosh, dude. What is this little default doing? Bruh. Okay, where are we going? Let's see. There's probably gonna be a lot of people going here. I'm going here actually. I'll just go on top of the drone. Wait, what? Bro. I just pinged the top of the drone. There we go. Something gold. That should be kind of good. But of course it wasn't. It was a revolver. I'm still getting used to this whole controller thing. It's not easy when you're first starting. No. Bruh. Took me long enough to set that up. Oops. Didn't mean to shoot that. Not gonna lie. After this stream, I'll go into some creative and practice my 90s and stuff. If you're new to the stream, make sure to hit that subscribe button, like, and comment down below. Comment down below what type of stream or what you want me to do next. So far, I'm liking controller though. No, it hasn't been that bad. I really like the aim assist. That's what my title is, but like, you know, it's just You're playing on easier servers than PC. That's what I think, in my opinion. PC servers, everyone sweats the sky and stuff. Here, it's not as bad. What was that? I swear, a default just sitting there. Someone clip that. That was scary. I mean, I killed him. that was funny. Just a little default sitting there. Nothing too special. Actually, you know what? I like that. I still don't know what that default was doing. But I beat him. That's like my fourth kill on controller. Yeah, I'm using Builder Pro, so it's pretty easy to build. Wait, fall damage? Oh my gosh. I'm a bot. I actually just took fall damage. Okay, I gotta get to zone. I'm mad. That default took all my health. I had full shield, then I hit me for like 120 damage with a revolver. That's sad. I just heard a baller. There it is. Yeah, I have no aim. I'm still working on trying to find that right sensitivity. I'm proud. There's a player. There. That mission. Let's go. Another kill. this. Hopefully I can get someone here. I hear battling. I want to push it. I don't know if it's smart. Oh, I'm pushing that. A default behind me. You've got to be kidding me. Be right back.
I'm laggy.
You won't be.
Oh my god, so many people join.
I told you.
Oh my god, I'm lagging again.
Bring
out Bill in the lobby,
guys,
bro. I told you we had to start it so everybody could join, so it could pull the server in and it could start loading everybody. And then once I
bring out Bill in the lobby, bro.
I told you we had to start it so everybody could join, so it could pull the server in and it could start loading everybody. And then once I bring out Bill in the lobby, bro. I told you we had to start it so everybody could join, so it could pull the server in and it could start loading everybody.
Yes, I can play, finally.
Okay, yeah, see, there's more people, and more people
you
will keep
guys
joining,
were spectating
guys, so
me.
Yes, you can play.
Why were all you guys spectating me?
Swear to God.
Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just gonna do 90s all the way to the sky.
I was practicing my 90s.
All the way to the sky.
Trust me, I'm gonna go high, but...
What? How did that...
Remember, if you see a non-ops, don't press him, because he's trash right now.
Whoa, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna keep going to the sky now.
Oh my god, who's your master move?
I left. Everyone, just spam 90s.
Oh, Raiden.
Whoa.
Raiden's cute.
Buddy.
I don't understand what anybody is saying. Shifty versus Shifty is that.
What are you?
Guy. They we'll be right back. made it!
Yo, this is it, right? Come on, man, you can do it! Come on, man, you can do it! Come on! Come on! Go! Go! Come on! No! I left the match.
What is April's health? I'm trying to get four.
He's going inside, he's gonna try and revive. He's trying to revive, he's using two tempers. He can sprint.
Where? Mark. Oh my god, I can't see. What the heck's going on? Oh my god, I couldn't even see.
Hit him for 66.
Okay, one's in here if you want to pressure him. He shot popped the shadow bomb, poor guy. He's gonna be stuck in there. I just shot randomly and I got him. Okay. Be careful, don't jump! Okay. Go up! Shotgun him!
I don't know where he is! Oh my god!
Everyone's calling you a beast and you're so good.
Yeah, bro.
How did you get so good? How long have you been playing Fortnite, Chris?
I've been playing since season 2.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh. Hit him with 21.
Yep, good play. Thank you. Oh, he's building above.
Okay, I'm coming up again.
Got him. Just go, just run. You got
sorry,
pick
I'm
up
dead.
My you can pick up my launch pad and my mats if you can get there. Don't revive me, don't get my reboot card, just pick up my mats. Build above!
Okay.
Oh my god, launch out of there!
I don't have it!
Right there, by the brick. Okay, spot minis. Okay, no. You... I'm so sorry, dude. I'm out of mats. I'm bringing them down. Yeah, I'm gonna try to bring them down.
Just W team while his teammate is gone.
I'm bringing him down. He should be falling. He's falling.
Yep.
Get him. Shotgun him. Nice. Oh, team right here on the reboot, man.
Okay. Oh, it's Morgus, too.
Poor guy. Hey everyone, it is Nick A30 here, guys, and in this random duos video we get matched with someone named Chris, and you guys are gonna see we have some incredible teamwork. So we're always in sync when we're breaking someone's box, we're replacing someone's wall. Like, he's always going for one wall, I'm going for another. It's always at the same time, and just the teamwork is on point. So hopefully you guys enjoy, and if you do, support a creator code Nick A30, no spaces please and thank you. Enjoy, guys. What's up, Chris Lavin?
Oh my god, like, I was watching the stream and I saw my... name.
Were you, Lottie? You're really good, though. Where's that med kit? Did you have? Oh, one's building up.
I'm from.
Okay. One heavy snipe, we fall. One of them's lit. Okay.
He's on me.
Got him knocked. Is that you? Oh yeah. Okay. Tried to go for a trick shot. Didn't work. You got him?
No.
Oh no! Whoa, that was really laggy. 51 blue on guy that's far over to the northwest. Be careful. Two more teams remaining. Let's launch. We can fight them now, actually. Let's do it. Do you have a launch pad?
Nope.
Oh, okay. All right, let's go over. Let's go get the last two teams together. Let's be aggressive here. My aim was on point. Just didn't die for some reason. What the heck? I'm not doing that. Oh, my God.
You're launching?
Yeah, I just want to get a little bit aggressive and spicy. Alright,
okay,
coming
over.
Both teams. Yeah, they're fighting.
Yeah, one's here, knocked.
One's got knocked. Nice. He's going in storm.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
He's gonna bust his ass.
Yeah. Get over the log.
Whoa!
That's why we don't stand so close. Are you okay?
Go, Libby.
And now, Jonathan.
There you go. Nice. Let go. Dude, are you alright?
Oh. Start the water. The water is rising. Feel it. It's coming for you.
Laying in the box with the water coming in your face, the bar over your neck. I started hyperventilating because my biggest fear is to drown.
It felt like I was in a cage. It was keeping me down. I couldn't lift my head up. I couldn't breathe.
3, 2, 1, go. Starting the clock.
When the hose started running, I was so freaking out.
You're good.
But I kept hearing Hannah like, oh, you got this, Jenny. Just happy thoughts. Think about the money.
You're okay, yeah.
Oh, that's fast, bruh.
It's a big-ass water fountain. That's all it is. There's your phone. 50 G's or the phone.
I felt pretty confident about it because we practiced for this, you know, so we're good. But I rely on my phone every single day. What am I going to do without my phone?
Hannah, I think your mom is calling you right now, though.
Hey.
I'll just tell her you're busy. Don't worry about it. I got you. Oh!
Oh.
My phone was completely submerged in the water.
Don't worry about your phone floating in the water right now.
But I still had to, like, act like I was fine and brave for her, you know?
You're okay.
Breathe.
What are you gonna do with the money? Say more money.
Remember, at any moment, if you're ready to tap out, pull that fear factor flag.
Take your left breath.
Hold your breath. They've not given up yet. No giving up.
Nice. She's about to tap. Yeah, she's about to tap.
Bullets.
I feel like really, really nervous about being shackled down and not being able to like get out.
Feel the tank.
But it's a little anxiety. I'm having a little anxiety about this.
3, 2, 1, go.
Put your hands in the air. Go down, down. No. Come out of the room. Go down.
That water is rising really fast.
Keep going. I'm kind of freaking out because it's cold water. It's freaking freezing.
Up, diagonal, right.
Now one wrong move, and they're going to have to start all over again. Get the safety, it's getting up to his head.
Really good holding my breath. Usain getting vocal training, but man, the water's rising. I don't have that much time. Every second counts, so I'm like, oh my God, I have to get this lock through.
Come on, babe, you got this.
It is impressive, though. He hasn't come up for air yet. All right, he's got it.
Come on.
Oh, he doesn't have it.
What is happening? You have the numbers. Why isn't it going through? My whole body was going to be underwater, so I'm just hoping my husband's coming to save me.
He doesn't want to be responsible for letting his wife drown.
Come on, babe.
Just keep repeating the code over and over again.
I still have a little bit more air. Like, my chin is up, so I can breathe. But the water is rising. It's very scary.
He's got it. All right, he's looking for the key now.
Open your eyes.
I don't know why he's swimming. He should be floating. All right, he's got the key.
Come on.
And time. Oh. good for your spine. Going down. Make sure you grab hold of that rope. All right, start the water.
Not gonna drown you. Okay?
Time will start when the water hits their nose.
It was ice cold. Immediately makes me shorter, Brad. I mean, your body just kind of freezes for a second.
Because it's like, freeze out. As long as you can.
All right, the clock is starting.
Can you think about what you still can?
Looks like Zach is underwater. He's already holding his breath. Cody's still got his mouth above water.
He's panicking.
He's still not under yet. Water is rising fast. Zach is starting to struggle a little bit.
I can't do this.
Zach's really freaking out. I'm really terrified. I mean, this is like fear factor on a whole nother level.
Good job, guys. We're gonna like compete to the finish. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna sit in the cockpit and hopefully not drown. Come hell or high water, we're gonna do all we can to win this $50,000. 3, 2, 1, go! And he's off.
Let's go, man. Let's go. Find it. This side.
The water is filling the cockpit fast.
Left to right. Doesn't work.
This is the one that gave you a lot of trouble right here,
Hannah. It's the first one.
The technique with going left to right just helped me go through each lock.
Left to right. Go.
All right, he's got the first lock.
You got it, man. Woo! This water filling up fast. Come on, man.
Got a little nervous because I was like, probably a little bit heavier, so it's sinking a little faster.
Come on, man.
This plane is sinking fast.
He's struggling. Come on. I'm going under. Come on.
All right, he's got the third lock. As the plane is sinking fast, Kyrie and Ed just have 3 more locks to remove.
You got this, bro.
He's gonna get stuck.
He's gonna get stuck.
Come on, the water's filling up. You got this, bro. You got this.
Oh, he's slowing down tremendously.
He's slowing down.
Come on! Okay.
They need to pick up the pace if they have any chance of beating Hannah and Haley's time. Come on, going under, man.
Our strategy is to keep as calm as possible. If you're trying to swim too fast, you can get tired really quick.
Last one!
But also lose if you go too slow.
Oh, he's definitely taking his time.
He's struggling.
Push through!
Time is ticking.
Open!
Oh, he can't open it. He can't open it.
He's having difficulty opening the door. Kyrie's got to grab that flag to stop the clock.
Lasting before we get $50,000, so we know we have to conquer this.
Otherwise, I'm gonna drown.
All right, time to beat is 1:08. 3, 2, 1, go!
Go. Lift your legs. Knee up.
It's taking fast now.
When we were under the water more, I was literally floating. I don't know how, but I just started going with the screw, and it made it easier.
Wait, she is way ahead of him right now.
Oh, man.
Focus.
Hey, Nick, you about to drown.
No, leave him behind.
Oh, he's underwater. They're starting to struggle.
Come on.
Keep going. You're about to drown.
Come on.
Keep going.
When I was underwater, I was thinking I was definitely about to drown, but I just had to go as fast as possible, hoping that I keep my head above water.
We got it. Oh, we tried to reach the flag and couldn't get it.
Grab it.
We already won. Just give up.
Grab it. Come on. Come on, Nick. Come on. Can I grab it? Go. Go, baby, go.
And time.
Come on, Cooper. Let's do this, bro.
When I was above the water, I was just trying to stay calm and stay focused and trying to think of a strategy to go as fast as I can.
Let's go, baby, let's go.
Women versus the men.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right, here we go.
All right, Daquan Cooper, the time to beat is 1:02.
Come on, Cooper, let's go, bro!
First key doesn't work. All right, throwing that one away. He's going for the second one.
Come on, Cooper!
Trying to get him out was really a big priority for me. He doesn't like small spaces, and he doesn't like water at all.
All right, he's got the second key. He's going for it. How you feeling, ladies?
Nervous.
Come on, bro.
Second key does not work. 30 seconds down.
Come on, 30 seconds!
Throw it away. Going for the third key. Uh-oh, he's struggling a little bit. He's got to catch his breath. He's trying to come up for air.
Come on, Cooper. Let's go, bro!
Freaked out. So be scared of drowning and then to be trapped in the water is definitely gonna be a challenge.
Oh, boy. Mind over matter.
The poles were really tight on my neck, on my chest.
I was definitely freaking out.
Yes, trust me.
All right, start the water. The water is rising, feel it. It's coming for you.
Laying in the box with the water coming in your face, the water over your neck. I started hyperventilating because my biggest fear is to drown.
It felt like I was in a cage. It was keeping me down. I couldn't lift my head up. I couldn't breathe.
3, 2, 1, go! That's one pole.
That's smart.
That's 2 poles. 3 poles. Oh, doesn't go that way. It goes the other way. Get him out. That water's filling up.
We had the chance to watch Ty and Corey, and we were just picking up little things that we could do a little bit better.
Be careful. Hurry up. That's 1, 2, time.
$50,000. As real as it gets.
Oh, this is the real deal. Here it goes.
Good luck, boys.
Sink or swim.
Cold.
Woo!
That's how cold it is.